The ham radio never stops buzzing at Said Pierre's office. He works at the gleaming new airport in Dakar. His job is to make sure all the planes glide from gates to the taxiways. The airport was moved to a new location just outside the capital 3 years ago. With the move came new opportunities.
When I was at the other location, I felt I didn't know much. When we came here, we didn't know what the tower was. We just heard about planes coming and going. Now, I love my job, and it's really exciting because we always learn something new.
Projects like this are part of the government's grand scheme to re-energize the nation. And they are, thanks to the help of foreign countries like Turkey, China, and France. Hakan's Turkish-owned company, along with two other local partners, run the airport.
The aim here is to share our experiences. Senegal is very powerful in the sub-Saharan region. They want to maintain that effect in the aviation sector and replicate its model of management to other countries in the region.
Senegal keeps the door open for Turkish companies to invest on their soil. The development projects include the Expo Center, a luxury hotel, the Dakar Arena, to name a few. Turkish companies do all the construction, supported by the local workforce. Turkey has been investing significantly in Africa for the past 10 years. Trade deals between the two sides are estimated at $26 billion, and that number could go up in the coming years. Turkish President Recep Tayyip Erdogan says he wants to boost investments and further ties by signing free trade agreements.
Turkish companies' increasing intention in Africa means a lot for Senegal, a lot for Africa. The biggest benefit is that we became a good alternative for them.
Turkey's open to Africa policy seems to be gaining momentum in 2020. This land is soon to be a state-of-the-art stadium to accommodate the Youth Olympics in 2022. But the Turkish president's trip is not only about the business. Turkey also wants to increase its influence in the fields of education and healthcare, hoping it can lift the standard of living for the better. Aksel Zaimovic, TRT World, Dakar.